43:44 on the number one today from Dudley towards Tetnall through Wolverhampton and Sedgley. Just come over Lime Pit Lane. Tree stuck there. Bishop Milner's skill there. Usually, yeah, Burton Road, Bishop Milner's school. This fleet number's 43:44. BP51HDL is 43:12. See, we like they're putting Tridents back on this route more these days because obviously I think the hybrids might have given up the ghost. So they'll put Tridents on instead now. Good old days. It's like what they do with the 287, they put a Dennis Dart on normally. These days, put a dart on. Put a Dennis Dart on. Sometimes I put the Enviros on, and sometimes I put 228 on. Occasionally, I put an Optair on. I put the Optair and the Wessex Stars and the Midland Red Darts on. I put the two Optairs on occasionally. Occasionally, well, as well as this, they put on the the Crimson Volvos, which are the B7s that normally does the 25 route. Of course, the number one route used to be known as the 558, and of course there was another route, and of course in Wolverhampton you've got the only numbers left that begin with the number 5 is 59, 5s and 529 and 530, except and the 545, except 530 to Rockingpool and 545 to Bilston is currently run by Bangor Travel that does the Telford 891. Course they used to do the 82. I do apologise for that long hold up, so you'll probably see this on YouTube. Beast, of course, this is. As you know, it's Beast Trident. Oh, there's a Volvo just coming, B7 RLE on Crimson One, which just on route to Dudley. Of course, this route here is on the Dudley Router, the only one on the Dudley Router, as it's known as the number one. Of course, registration BX61 LHZ, and the fleet number is 202. No, it's 2002. So that's a 2002 plate, I think. Well, I 14. I think that's the 68 plate. We're now alongside the 27 route now. We're now coming up to Blackthorn Road.
There's the X96 route, just right over there.
Burton Road, Blackpool Road, Royal Tyre and Exhausts. Down there goes to the Sycamore Adventure Centre for special needs kids, and also voluntary groups like Karen Early years. There we go. Of course, nice old bell here on the number one. Kent Street, Jews Lane, as it would say on the hybrids, because the hybrids obviously have a talking monitor system over the loudspeakers, voiced by the manageress of Park Lane. So this stop is Kent Street, Jews Lane. Maybe I should say Kent Street, Jews Lane. Stone building there. Oh, and of course there's a McDonald's right here in Sedgley, so if many people are interested for McDonald's, there's there. Of course there's a pizza delivery and also a Tesco Express that was a quick sale. Spills Meadow pub there. Johnny's takeaway, Cantonese takeaway, Britannia pub. Here we go, on the number one route. Some nice open houses up there. Gorman, Sedgley. Sedgley's now approaching, we're just a few miles away from Sedgley. And then it'll be a few more miles until we get to Wolverhampton, which is the city centre, but obviously this bus has to go through Tower Street instead of Bilston Street because the New England Metro will be extended to the railway station interchange in Wolverhampton. It means Wolverhampton will become a big transport hub for buses, trains and the metro. Oh, here comes an ex-hybrid, now painted in the crimson livery on the number one. Still got the hybrid seats in, and that fleet number is 5401 BX61 LHC. Bless it, right, Sedgley now. Nearly in Sedgley. Joined with the 223 service, which is the other W to Bilston service, because the big fast one is the 82 and the 223 and the 229 is Diamond, which used to be run by Arriva Wensfield. The Diamond bus services at Rumnose routes are currently based on Tiverdale gauge. If they'd ran the 580, it would have been Kidderminster. That only goes between Kiddy and Kinver, run by Coniston coaches. Anyway, there, of course, the 580 used to go to Wolverhampton. Anyway, here's the church in Sedgley, St. Chad and All Saints. There's another church there, All Saints, so this is High Holborn Gate Street. Connection down there towards Tipton on the A457, of course, down there goes to Woodsend School, so most people from college to their placements there. You have to catch the number one route. This is the number one, not bus bashing. Bus bashing. Oh, here comes the Asda here, the new Asda supermarket. This used to be Co-op. Now it's an Asda. So now we join with the 229 route from Cove from part of Coldsley, Tipton, well, from Tipton, now joins up here.
There's
too tasty. And the Concord Market's just right here. So we will now finish off here at Iceland, formerly known as the Summerfields. Anyway, we're just going to slow into halt number 127, 27, 28, 23, 22.